Some believe that Artaois was a similar figure for his original worshippers in Isére, and that his exploits, over time, merged with the stories of a tribal leader from Britain and formed the basis for the tales of King Arthur. This connection can be clearly seen in the art morpheme within both names, and in the belief that Arthur did not die, but is waiting, hibernating like a bear, ready to return to protect his people in a messianic, godlike way in their time of greatest need.